confidence.
Adelaide, did nicely explain to you about tonight? I hope you ain't sore about it.
Please, let us not have a vulgar scene. After all, we are civilized people. We do not have to conduct ourselves like a slob.
Sweetheart, baby, I can't believe you're carrying on like it's a one lousy elopement. Adelaide, please.
It's no use, Nathan. I have succeeded in your not being able to upset me no more. I have got you completely out of my Oh, Nathan!
Oh, Adelaide, baby, please don't do that to me ever again. I can't stand it when you cry. We're gonna get married. We're gonna have a house, a little white house with a green fence, just like the Whitney colors. I feel like such a heel.
Nathan, we can still make everything all right. Uh-huh. It's not even midnight yet. 5 minutes to 12. Let's elope right now.
Okay, Adelaide. I can't.
Come on.
Why not?
Because I gotta go to a prayer meeting.
Come on, Nathan. We're gonna be late.
Nathan, this is the biggest lie you have ever told me.
But I promise you, it's true.
Oh, you promised me this. You promised me that. You promised me.
Call a lawyer and sue me, what can you do me? I love you. Give a holler and hate me, go ahead, hate me.
The best years of my life I was a fool to give to you.
All right, already, I'm just an old nick. All right, already, it's true. So new, so sue me, what can you do me? I love
you. You gamble it here, you gamble it there, you gamble on everything all except me, and I'm sick of you keeping me up in the air till you're back in the money again when I think of the time
Adelaide.
Gone
Adelaide.
By, and I think of the way I
try.
I could honestly die.
Serve a paper and sue me, what can you do? I love you. Give a holler and hate me, go ahead, hate me.
When you wind up in jail, don't come to me to bail you.
All right, already, I'm deserving a policeman. All right, already, it's true. So new, so new.